We could have been anything that we wanted to be. Yes, that decision is ours. It's been decided where we could divide it. Let friendship double up our powers. We could have been anything that we wanted to be. And I'm not saying we should, but if we try it,
that coffee really does linger.
Okay, it's a big type of thing that you watch things on in America.
Cinema.
A big one.
Screen.
Time. Oh, they might have them in London. Yeah, no, they have them in London as well. IMAX.
I've never heard of that word. What's even in date? We should have checked this before we started the show.
June 2018.
When's that? It's really off-putting because there is like... I'll just get the
process.
Hold on, I'm getting it. I've still got coffee in my mouth. Can
Five.
I get off whatever
nope.
that is?
No, it's a raisin. Kira! No, you're getting a raisin.
No, it looked too dark. No, because it's only onion. Why would you put onions and raisins together?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do you need this? Raisin.
To you and the man that cooked this. Oh,
nice big bite.
Smells lovely.
5. Oh no, you don't need a countdown. It's just like those meatballs. It's a meatball. You've got this. Chew.
It tastes like what comes out of the back end of it.
Don't worry. This came out of someone's ass. You might need a little tray if you're just biting.
Yeah, you might need to bring that up here.
Are you just gonna bite?
I need to get rid of that.
Do you want to just crack it into there and do it as a shot? Do you want to help? Moving things out the way, this can't be.
I'll try my hardest to swallow, but I really, after everything that's happened today.
Just go for it, just give it a good go.
I'm so
Do you want me to crack it a little bit so it's easier to get through?
I'm so scared to crack down on this, because I already feel so sick from that.
There you go. Now all you have to do is put your teeth there.
Megan, I swore from eggheads that I would never ever eat another egg.
Just bite there.
It's just a
Kinder egg.
It's just a Kinder egg. There's a toy inside!
Get the toy!
You haven't bitten it yet.
It needs to be my mouth!
No, I'm gonna get it. Salmonella! I completely forgot! Let's get that yolk out.
Oh god! You let another white out.
Oh.
There's not much in there. Right, I'll pour it in here. Shot of Sambuca. Look at it. Sambuca. 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
That tastes so wrong.
Well, that's all we've got time for.
That is an uncooked baby chicken!
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
I'm a murderer!
And we'll see you next time.
Oh, bye! God, bye!
I'm just a poor village girl.
Nonsense. I've never met anyone so pretty before.
I bet you say that to all the girls. Anyway, what's the prince like?
The prince? Oh, he's a man after my own heart.
Well, as a matter of fact, I think he should be ashamed of himself.
I can't believe George Clooney's so old, and somehow he has never been sold. His acting sucks, though he makes big bucks, I just don't get it. How is he and Jolie still in business? Time to do something different. Stop being deadpan and ignorant. It's just movie magic, some films are tragic, with lots of bad graphics and stars so plastic, something I wanna change.